morning.
Then I am condemned to the edge of reality.